Faith I have placed in you is finally going to pay off.
Finally? What are you talking about?
I have long known of the potential of your intellect, Subject 13, but that is of no importance, at least not for you. How about we begin with a small challenge to stretch the neurons?
What choice do I have?
Life is only a matter of choice and probability, Subject 13. We simply have to learn to adapt to the consequences. You do know the game tic-tac-toe?
I'm not a big game player.
The aim of tic-tac-toe is to align three tokens horizontally, vertically, or diagonally. The aim here is to inverse the usual rules. You have to press six buttons, but never form a complete line. It certainly shouldn't pose any problem to such a brilliant researcher as yourself.
Ex-researcher.
Now we can move on to the next stage of our mission.
What the hell do you mean, our mission?
All I can tell you for now is that it will stimulate your mind, and it will be mutually advantageous to both me and you. I bring tidings, both good and bad, for you, Subject 13. Which would you like to hear first?
Let's get the bad news out of the way.
I should have been totally honest with you. There is a lot of bad news. The first is that the island's former occupants have blocked all the exits to the complex. And the second is they were then brutally massacred.
Give me the good news.
You may be imprisoned in this complex, but you are in total security on this island.
And didn't you say there was good news?
Don't be so negative, Subject 13. You have to find a way out of here. Look around you. Maybe there are interesting clues to be found.
Thank you. 0285, July 10th, 2010. I'm certain that the embargo imposed by the magnetic field has enabled Professor F to hide important research from Hexacorp. The machine we are developing does not feature on any official report, and when I asked the professor the question, he affably replied to mind my own business. In the course of 10 years in this profession, I thought I'd seen it all. But right now, I don't understand how sacrificing chickens can help our research advance. Furthermore, it's been more than a week that the professor has been holed up in his bedroom, and he only opens the door to retrieve his meal tray. His behavior makes me fear the worst for his mental health. When the supply boat returns, I'll make sure to send a full report to HQ. Aaron Velasquez, Research Assistant.
Thank you. April 15th, 2012. How can I explain what happened? A false move? A short circuit? Suddenly the machine started up by accident while I was checking the translation module circuit boards. There was a huge noise and bright lights, and I lost consciousness for a few moments. Everything was my fault. If only I had waited for her return from lunch, the accident would probably never have happened. The upshot is that I woke up here in this abandoned complex. I've been locked up here for several days now, and I haven't seen a soul. All I found are the memo recorders that I'm using to leave this message. I shall start exploring the island tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you.
September 5th, 2009. Honey, I hope you get this message. This damn magnetic field is disturbing all our communications and has disabled radio contact. We're going to have to wait another 4 months before the next supply boat arrives. Sitting and waiting here is impossible without news of you and the kids. Thank them for the drawing and many thanks to you for the scent. I love you. Ross.